solar thermal is very much dependent on a project location where there is good DNI, direct normal irradiation. Apart from the radiation, because of the earth's tilt, there is a cosine angle correction for the DNI. So effective DNI is very important for solar thermal power project, unlike a photovoltaic project. So solar thermal, after the incident radiation is collected in a parabolic trough, where the radiation is converted into heating up of oil. Oil is further used in a heat exchanger where steam is generated. The steam generated is further used in a turbine to generate power. Being a solar thermal power plant and dependent on the DNI, the sun tracking is very, very critical for the plant. So we maintain a sun tracking accuracy of around 0.1 degree to ensure maximum energy is captured for the given mirror surface area. This project was awarded to Megha Engineering in 2010 under Jawaharlal Nehru National Solar Mission, Batch 1. The first time ever bids were called for solar power projects in India. This is the only project to have been commissioned outside Rajasthan and in the entire of South India. This is the first project. This project successfully commissioned on 4th November 2014 in about 28 months from the date of starting of works. This project is a 50 megawatt solar thermal power project with 3,60,000 square meter of mirror surface area, 12 lakh liters of heat transfer fluid, which has been used in the pipelines for transfer of heat, and more than 66 kilometers of receiver tubes and other pipelines, which have been done totally by Megha Engineering, as EPC is one of its core strengths. We had indigenized lot of components we fabricated on our own, otherwise which were to be imported, and made this project very cost effective. Since 4th November 2014, year on year, we have been making improvements. This year, we're targeting about 50 million units.